So next escape, lying in fourth place. A real chance of a medal here. First in the Nations Cup. This is Maria Petrova and Alexei Tikhonov for Russia. Their music, Vivaldi's Four Seasons. And on the double axles. Triple twist, catching around the waist. Wow. Huge, huge throw, triple salchow. She had all the time in the world. Beautiful, soft landing. Thank you. Well, what about that? Timing was brilliant, absolutely brilliant. These two finished second in the Russian Nationals behind Elena and Anton, beating Elser and Bushkov, themselves former European champions. Look at those marks for technical merit. 5.7 there, down to 5.5. Now the German marking harshly. Remember, Peggy and Mirko last to go, lying in second place at the moment. Well, the second mark should be good. 5.8 in there, down to 5.4. Every judge has them first. You have to ask yourself about the German marking 5.5 and 5.4, but the rest, I'd go along with that.